Welcome, my booyah crew, back to another episode of Resident Evil 4 with yours truly, the Booyah Man, and the baby booyah number 2. And welcome. We've gotten ourselves into a little bit of a pickle. Well, Leon has anyway, because, yeah, he's kind of tied up at the moment.
Let us give you our
power. See what I did there? But, yes. Very awesome Resident Evil 4. Which I wish they would leave it alone. It was only made, I believe, back in 2005. Is when it came out. And it's only 2020. So, I kind of wish they'd leave it alone. Let it get another 10 years or so on it before they do anything with it.
Hey, wake up.
Crawl out of one hole now, and into another.
Like,
you
with the
tell
Resident
me what's
Evil
going on here?
3 remake, which the Baby Boy Booyah number 2 hasn't
like
played that
this
yet.
Part of the world.
But with the Resident Evil 3 remake, they took out so much.
Name's
and
Leon.
Didn't put
Came here looking for this
didn't
girl.
Put it back in.
Seen her?
But
what,
with
are you supposed to be a cop or something?
With this as a remake?
Nah, you don't look the type.
I don't Maybe. Know how they can improve on this. I mean, it's already a spot-on game. It's an awesome game.
She's the president's daughter.
I don't think it needs any changes.
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might
quick time events, those are tricky.
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. Now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your
well,
life
no,
on the line.
We're about to find out.
Nobody really appreciates you enough for
you
it.
You think you can get through this village park?
Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day.
You are awesome.
I thought I was bad.
Incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak,
See,
right?
That's what it is. Baby
I
boy, Booyah number 2 is awesome, and he knows he's
department.
Awesome. That's awesome.
Hey boy.
Oh, look at this guy. Ready?
Cop.
After you.
Now.
Yes. Luis. Now, I want to know how Luis Serra got past all of these enemies we're about to encounter. I want to know that.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get
in. I don't know.
Over here, stranger.
Now, that dude right there, how does he get around? Ghost features.
Got something that might interest you.
Well, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let baby boy Booyah number 2 make his decisions.
What are you buying? Is that old?
Alright, now take that red herb and mix it with the green one over there if you want to. Save space. Then you got 2 grenades, 9 handgun bullets, or 9 shotgun shells, 7 handgun bullets, 10 rifle rounds.
Thank you.
Not enough cash, stranger.
You don't have enough for the TMP. Yes, you do. Now, you do have some treasures you can sell. I forgot about those, huh?
Welcome.
Very good.
Come back anytime.
You don't have a whole lot of ammo. You know what this situation's called? YOLO. You got one. got this. Baby number two can't really hear me because he's got my headphones on. You notice I ain't got my headphones on, so yeah, he's wearing. That's Resident Evil 4 right there. That's pretty much any Resident Evil is known for not giving you a whole lot to work with. What you gotta do, you gotta slow down and take your time with the shots. Oh, you got three rounds for that, and you got a few shotgun shells. You be aight. You can't take plain red herbs. You gotta have them mixed with a green herb. You can't even take red and yellow. Headshots. They're awesome. Thank you. baby boy Booyah number 2 got his foot caught in a bear trap. But see, he knows to loot everything. Because you never know where something's hidden. Go through that one door. All right, now he's got something to put more gems in. That's awesome. Let's see where he's going next. Look at him taking care of business. Telling him, saying, get out of here. Get on out of here, fool. Alright, let's see if the baby boy Booyah number 2 can figure out his first puzzle. Relatively quickly. How y'all like that? Tell me that he's not an awesome gamer. It's gonna be in the next episode. Because this is gonna be the end of this one. And it looks like it might be the end of Leon Kennedy. But come on back and tune into the next episode to find out.
The same blood as us,
anyway,
it seems.
If you're new to my channel and you're liking what you see, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
Just
and the little notification bell, the little ding-a-ling ding-dong down there. Go ahead and hit that too, so you get all of my notifications. And the likes and the comments. Leave some for me and leave some for the baby Booyah number 2. And let him know what y'all think about his gameplay. I said, I'm completely hands-free in the controller. So I have no control about what's going on. He does. They help me edit and everything else, so that's awesome. But anyway, I'm going to leave y'all with a couple of the Booyah Man's life words. I want y'all to be nice to one another and be good to each other. And always take care of one another. Because you never know what you do today could have an impact on somebody else tomorrow. And hopefully it's a positive one. And, man, always follow my number one life rule. Whatever you're gonna do, make sure you rock that shit. The Booyah Man. I'll catch y'all in the next episode.